It's Monday night, and I saved up a bunch of my carbs and a little bit of my fat, as you can see, celebrating a special 3 months with a special person. And it's important to be able to spend time with people you love and care about, as well as live a normal, happy, healthy life. And this is the first time that eating in a way that I feel happy and I feel like I'm achieving my goals, that I can still live a normal life. So if you're on some sort of nutrition plan or diet and you can't be around people and you make them crazy, you need to rethink that.